Let food be thy medicine and medicine be thy food. Cure sometimes, treat often, comfort always. The natural healing force within each of us is the greatest force in getting well. Walking is man's best medicine. As to diseases, make a habit of two things, to help, or at least, to do no harm. The greatest medicine of all is teaching people how not to need it. Everything in excess is opposed to nature. It is more important to know what sort of person has a disease than to know what sort of disease a person has. The physician treats, but nature heals.